Sorry. Hey guys, what is up? This is D-Mine. Today I'm going to be doing a Minecraft Let's Play video. Today, I'm not revealing what I'm going to be doing. I am doing a project that no one will know. Oh, no one will know what it is. And I'll give you one big glimpse. That's it. That's all you get. That is all you get. One more big glimpse. And this is a work in progress. It's not finished. Me and Jeb are working on it. And it's gonna be like a while till we work on it. But I just wanted to tell you that. And we're gonna check out one thing in this that is for sure done. And it is a game that is really easy to make. I made it in like 5 minutes. And it's actually, I'm gonna reveal this and only this to the public of Minecraft Demons peoples. We're here. Okay, so basically I'm just gonna reveal what it is and how you play. This is kind of broken, but for a glimpse, no glimpses. Basically, here, I'll show you the perfected side, because that one I think Jet broke, that side. But basically, you put two beds on top of each other, which is made by you replace this bed with like any block of your choice, put this on, put the bed, a bed on those blocks, and then break those blocks, and then you place a bed there. Can you put beds together? Yeah. Anywho, and then basically what you try and do is you can't break the bed. Like fire charges can't break the bed. But if you hit the fire, like a fire charge goes in front of the bed, it'll say your bed has been obstructed. Basically, you have to obstruct their bed, and then you have to kill them. Basically, it also counts the most likely way for you to die. That this is actually how I won against Jeb. Oh, I mean, this is allowed entirely. To do this. Oh shoot! I'm on fire. And then if you die, then there's no. Oh well, I set myself on fire, so that's like you didn't do it. That's not how you play. You have to. If you die in any way, any place. I don't care if a huge slime, like one of those mother slimes, comes in here in a big motherboard in a ship and just, like, beats the hell out of you. I don't care how you die. You're dead. But you can respawn if your bed isn't obstructed, but if it is, too bad, so sad. Yeah. So yeah, that's just a game that I made up, and I thought it was really cool, like, a little, kind of bit of a big, of a version of Bed Wars, except, can't look, except, we have Bed Wars. Do 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 do